China's Foreign Minister Wang Yi is in Russia for a four-day visit that will include annual security talks. Moscow says he'll meet his counterpart Sergei Lavrov, with the pair discussing Ukraine, Asia-Pacific stability and strengthening collaboration.